The James Webb Telescope is set to rewrite cosmic history as it soon launches into space. It will finally answer many important questions that have puzzled astronomers for centuries. Because of this, everyone is eager to know when and how the James Webb Telescope will launch. Well, we have the answer to all your questions. The James Webb Telescope is all set to go into orbit on December 22, 2021 at 7:20 Eastern Standard Time. That is the official date NASA has released to ensure everyone knows about the big space event. Of course, the most interesting part is how the telescope will be launched into space. The James Webb Telescope is set to launch on an Ariane 5 rocket. The rocket is a contribution by the Europeans for this mission, as the European Space Agency has contributed it. We can expect to see promising results because Ariane 5 is one of the most reliable launch vehicles with everything the telescope requires to get to its destination. So far, the Ariane 5 has a high record of successful consecutive launches at 80. The launch location is also an important factor you need to know about. The telescope will launch from the ELA 3 complex, or Ariane Space, at the European Spaceport, which is located near French Guiana. The reason the launch will take place from there is that it is important for launch sites to be near the equator. That is because the Earth's spin gives the launch an additional push to get to the space destination. The James Webb Telescope launch segment will be divided into three components. The first component is the launch vehicle, which is an Ariane 5 rocket. It will be provided in the single launch configuration. The second component of the launch is the payload adapter. The adapter comprises the ACU-2624 lower cylinder and clamp band, plus the CUM-3936. The final component is the launch campaign preparation and the launch campaign. The responsibility of the preparation and the campaign is of ESA, NASA, Arianespace, and NGAS. By now, you must be wondering how a rocket ship will fit the telescope. Well, the telescope has to fold to fit into the rocket perfectly. NASA and ESA have created a plan as to how that will happen so that the telescope can safely reach its space destination. We don't know about you, but we are certainly excited about the launch of the James Webb Telescope. The telescope has been in the making for decades, and it will finally help us go back in time and answer the questions that have perplexed humanity since the beginning of time. All we must do is hope that the launch goes smoothly and there are not any delays. So save the date of December 22, 2021, as you will finally get to witness our attempt at trying to know more about the universe. We are eagerly waiting for that day to come. Let us know how excited you are in the comments.